Corries.
Who was James MacPherson? Well, James MacPherson, in fact, was an infamous Highland freebooter. He was also a bit of a dab hand on the fiddle. And the story is that on the day he died below the gallows tree, he composed a rant in his own honour, played the rant, and then smashed the fiddle over his knee so that nobody else could ever play the tune on that fiddle after him, which shows, I suppose, the dauntless spirit of the man. And, of course, gives rise to the title of the song, MacPherson's Rant. Farewell, ye dungeons dark and strang. The wretch's destiny, MacPherson's time will no be lang. On yonder gallows tree, it was by a woman's treacherous hand that I was condemned to die. She stood upon a windy ledge and a blanket threw over me. Come on, say rantingly, say wantonly, and say dauntingly, gaily. He played a tune and he danced a rune along the gallows tree. Oh, what is death but parting breath? On many's the bloody plain. I dared his face, and in this place I scorn him yet again. Say rantingly, say wantonly, and say dauntingly, gaily. He played a tune and he danced a rune. Strut and strife, I die by treachery. It burns my heart that I must depart and no avenged be. Say rantingly, say wantonly, and say dauntingly, gaily. He played a tune and he died.
So dauntingly,